just so you get the full flavor. It's like a hip hop beat in 7 or something.
Yes.
Whether to sign to this label, because it was like very little money and it was 5 albums and it was just a crazy situation. And then I started recording the first album, and then I got this phone call, and there's this show, a music show in the UK called Later with Jools Holland. Google that shit while you're also Googling Nick Cage and trying to sing. It's basically, he brings on, it's like a room this size, a studio this size, and he brings really well-known people, kind of middle-level well-known people, and brand new people, and it's recorded live, and you play a song each. And I get the call because Nas the rapper has pulled out. But yeah, world famous rappers pulled out. Let's call that Scottish chick who no one knows. So I go with my loop pedal and everything, and it's me, Anita Baker, Jackson Brown, and The Cure. Totally nuts. And anyway,
it was amazing.
My favorite shot of me on the show was like through Robert Smith's hair. And I just looked like a little goth egg in a nest. And I met him after, and he was just the nicest man ever, and it was an incredible experience, and it just shot me out of a cannon. So this is the song I played inside Robert Smith's hair. And the funny thing is, it's about not wanting to sign to that label. Which I did.
Sweet and hey, will you marry me? Oh!
no, 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 no.
No, 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 no.
This is the most beautiful word in the world. Alright, Solana Beach, you ready for a mashup? Let's do this. Is there any Scottish people in the room? Scottish somewhere, probably. Alright, so I'm gonna sing you something by the unofficial Queen of Scotland.